We are back on High School Playbook, and we have a shocker. The Thomasville Bulldogs, a dynasty, 48 straight wins, 3 straight state titles, but that run is over. It ended tonight. Bulldogs facing the Jordan Matthews Jets, a team they beat by a touchdown a month ago. Jets leading 13-9 in the third, Derek Brown with the rainbow. Justin Glover's at the other end. It is 19-9. 2 plays later, though, Bulldogs come right back. E.J. Abrams Ward to his buddy Jonathan Hinson. Look at the move. Are you kidding me with that move? And then he's in for a touchdown, 33 yards, 19-15. The flag is waving, but the Jets are jetting. Earl Womble, he's actually rumbling more than jetting. Still, 30 yards. It is now 25-15. Thomasville's connection tries to bring it back. Abrams Ward again, Hinson again, touchdown again, but it is not enough. Thomasville loses, they're out, 33-21. Now this doesn't seem fair. Undefeated and top-seeded Mount Airy. The Granite Bears facing a team with a losing record. Swain County, and this one wasn't fair. Third quarter, Luke Wheeler wheels in for a touchdown. It is 16-0. Now, if you want to score on Mount Airy, it's just not that easy. They didn't give up a single point. Look at this. You want defense? How about a one-handed interception? Balls run down to the 10-yard line, and that leads to this. Michael Dobson is coming right at us. Michael Dobson is coming right at us. Watch out, watch out. Cameraman stays up. Dobson in the end zone, 30-0. Mount Airy wins. We move over to Davidson County. Number 2 seed West Davidson hosting East Lincoln first quarter. Mustangs punting. West Jordan Hudson, he's bringing it down the sideline. He is staying in bounds. He's tippy-toeing, if that's a word. I think he was out of bounds. Nobody called it. 65 yards. It's a touchdown. It's 7-0. But the Mustangs come back. Josh Wilson to Keith Rendleman, nice catch. That is down at the 5, and that sets up this. Josh Wilson, quarterback sneak. West Davidson goes down. The final score, 39-16. We have more great highlights to come, but we have to send it back out to Wilkesboro, where Dave Gorin is with a very happy team that is advancing to the next round.
That's right. They're so happy they are showing the Pepsis, and we have the Bojangles chicken sandwich. Ty Gibbons scored a couple touchdowns tonight. He's enjoying that sandwich very much. Colton Williams, you saw him sack the quarterback on that last drive for a 10-yard loss earlier. Colton, you've been a starter on this team since a freshman when you weren't very good. How sweet is it now to be 10 wins and 3 rounds deep into the playoffs?
It's great. It's something really special. We did a lot of preparation. Our coaches have helped us out tremendously through the off season. We've worked hard during the season. We had a great week of practice this week, and we hope to prepare next week for Lincolnton.
All right, and congratulations. I'm sure we'll have a camera out here next week too, all right?
Sounds good.
All right, Colton Williams had that big sack on the last drive. We'll be back with the Eagles again in our last segment. Craig, I know you have some more highlights coming.